Hello everyone, hi guys, it's me again, Sheila, and welcome back to my channel. I know it's been so long since I've made my last video, but BTS is back. So I'm back to make a new reaction of BTS Black Swan performance in the James Corden show. So this dropped earlier, and I already watched it, but not that fully, so I haven't really immersed myself with the song and dance and everything. But now I'm back home, I can watch it all I want, and I'm gonna be sharing my reaction to you guys. So let's do this. I'm so excited. I cannot. Let's welcome BTS. They're in their bare feet. But stage though. That leather, I don't know, I don't get it. I feel like RM is getting hotter every day. Probably is enjoying himself right now. He's in his bare feet. Curious though, because I'm a new army, did something like this before? I feel like this is kind of an interpretative dance, maybe butterfly. I can't remember, but it's pretty. It's pretty. Oh my god, my bias marker. Oh my god. So guys, this is so cute. It's so cute. I cannot. It's hot. Fake love. She means. I'm still waiting for what Yoongi promised, you know, when Jimin would dance like the one in the artistic MV. Anyway, I like it as well. Jin is so hot. He is showing his forehead. Nice music. I feel like James wanted to join the post though. What the hell is JK wait lang. He's almost naked. Oh my god. But why did he cover though? Because probably army will die. I will probably break the internet. Personally speaking, I like the classical version more than the Spotify one, but I love this as well. I love it so much. I'll be waiting for the album release. I know you'll be waiting as well. So until next time, bye guys.